Mrs. Butterworth?
Yes?
Tell me, what's the secret of your syrup recipe?
Well, my syrup is made with real butter. It's very rich. And look how thick it is. See how long it takes Mrs. Butterworth's to drip down this stack? My syrup's got to be thick to pour this slowly. Now watch how fast the leading syrup runs. Actually, Mrs. Butterworth's is twice as thick as the other syrup.
Thick. I never thought of that.
I did.